This is Matthew from the Windows Club. If VPN is connected on your system but cannot browse the internet, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolution. The first solution is to check the internet connectivity. Disconnect the VPN and check if the internet is working in general. If it isn't, then you cannot blame it on the VPN. The second solution is to change the VPN port. Most VPN providers will offer you multiple ports for connection. Try changing the port to find out if that helps. The third solution is to remove proxies from your system. Right-click on the Start button and select Settings. In the Settings window, go to the Network and Internet tab on the list on the left-hand side. Now, in the right pane, select Proxy. In the Proxy window, turn the switch on for automatically detect settings and turn off for manual proxy. The last solution is to flush the DNS. Search for command prompt in the Windows search bar. When the application appears, click on Run as Administrator in the right pane to open the elevated command prompt window. In the elevated command prompt window, type the command ipconfig /, flush DNS and hit enter to flush the DNS cache. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club and write your question. We will surely answer it. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.